Hello my dear beautiful viewers, I welcome you all to my channel. This is your host Shivangsh, the psychic medium is ready today with another message for you from the universe for your healing, guidance and assurance. Most importantly, these messages are meant to touch your life in a positive way to inspire and bring that spark back to your life. Don't force these messages to fit in, but let it come naturally to you. It is advice to use your own discernment to interpret these messages. If they are meant for you, it will speak by itself. If it doesn't meant for you, then you will not be able to even read these messages. That's why I have been divinely asked and guided to use these messages in a way, in a very bright way, so that barely people can read it, because the messages are meant for those people who are in evolution process at this point in time, and these messages are coming from fifth dimension. Hence fifth dimension is full of brightness, full of light, full of colors, all right? That's why my videos are absolutely full of colors all the time, full of brightness all the time. If the messages are meant for you, you will be able to read beyond words, you will be able to feel beyond words, and also you will be able to connect with the messages. It's more like you will be able to fill up the blanks. Okay, so I hope the messages are going to resonate with you. Please take whatever resonates for you and leave the rest. Thank you. I hope the messages has helped you in some way, shape or form. Always be vigilant, be conscious, alert and be aware all the time. And know this, when going gets tough, the tough gets going. So never give up on your faith. Never discount your inner knowing and keep charging ahead, believing the universe has your back. The higher power is watching over you. Until we meet again, I'm sending across much love and light to you all. This is your host, Shivansh, signing off for today. Om Namah Shivaya. I'm coming home.